very, very hard to write a play. And we have the incredible advantage, being English, of having the greatest genius in playwriting, I think, accepted throughout the world, throughout history. I think that the Japanese and the Africans, and I think everyone would probably agree with that. And he happens to have written in English, which is one of the most extraordinary gifts, especially for an actress. And so when, you know, one reads modern plays, unfortunately there's always this great, extraordinary genius to compare them with.